everybody. Welcome to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. Sorry, give me just a second, because right as I went live, I got a message. Let me check that. Wrong button. There we go. Hold on. This audio is very loud. Let me turn it down in my ears, please. There we go. That's better. Yeah, it's much better. But yes. Hello, everybody. Hello, hello, and happy Tomb Raider Tuesday. Oh, man. I hope y'all are doing well. Shit. Now that I'm here, you know, brain is like, just chill, man. Just vibe, you know? But no, yes, so we have some Tomb Raider Tuesday coming. We have Tomb Raider 3 right down there. I have a Patreon right in there. If you need the link, !Patreon in the Twitch chat. If you're not watching this on Twitch, the link should be down below the YouTube video. Should be. If it's not, let me know in the comments, please. If not, there should be a link to my link tree where it is. Anyway, there is an ad starting in 15 seconds. Let me snooze that so that I can actually get stuff going. But yes, announcements. Oh, I should actually check my audio now that I'm thinking about it, because I have not done that yet. That moment when literally none of my audio is coming through for whatever reason, even though OBS says it looks good and should sound good. Testing. And how about now? Testing. Yeah. All right. Cool. So, yeah, we should be sounding good. But hello, everybody. Hello. Glad you could make it. Announcements, right. So last week's Assassin's Creed episode from last Monday, not yesterday, the week before, is still awaiting an appeal I made for a copyright claim on it. Twitch muted its audio in a section. I've been waiting to upload that until after that appeal has either been approved or denied. It's probably going to be denied, but hey. But yeah, I would rather upload it with all of the audio. But if I don't have all the audio, then I don't have all the audio. C'est la vie. What was I saying? Yeah, if I don't have the audio, then I don't have the audio. So, you know. It'll probably be up by next week, which means it's still... next week may have two episodes go up at once, basically, is what I'm trying to say. As you can tell, I'm still struggling with my nasal bullshit. It's happening just slowly. Thinking. No, I think that's about it. Patreon and the Assassin's Creed 3 episode delay. Before we get started, hey Rose, good to see you. You should join me in hydration. Drink water. I was just about to get started. So let's go ahead and do that. shrivel like a prune? You mean you're not already? Sorry, that was mean. That was mean. I don't mean it. You are not a prune. Okay, so. Right, yeah, last week we killed a T-Rex. After much ado, I had to cheese it. Ugh. Alright, where's that airplane fuselage? Hello, sir. If you are a prune, Rose, you are the cutest prune I've ever seen. The old dead T-Rex. But how's your day going, Rose? You having a good day? You've been in meetings all day? Oof. I'm sorry. I assume that's boring. Somewhere? Oh, I bet it's over. I bet it's right here. Yep. There it is. Hey, Lara. What's up? All right. All right. Sorry, just a second. All right. Just before... Let's see here. Ooh, MP5 clip. Yes, please. Yes, this location. Go ahead and save. Excuse me. What have the meetings been about? Are you allowed to say? Of random things. I'm sorry that you've been in boring ass meetings all day. The MP5. Not the MP5, that's a large medical pack. Yes, those are MP5 clips. I mean, meetings are better than having to, work hard, you know? overload yourself with very much boring, busy work. So, I believe that is everything in here. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. I already handled these guys. Maybe not. Okay, now I'm going to kill him. Did that give me a surplus of ammo? It did. It gave me more ammo than I used. Oh, hello, fishy. Fishy. Let's go ahead and save, because I haven't saved in a second. Literally. Those look like piranha. Let's try climbing some stuff here. Ah, this looks climbable. Wait, what?
Is there a raptor in the trees? There is. There is a fucking raptor in the trees.
I'm trying to get a good look at it. Come on.
Clever girl.
Can I get you down here? Oh, that's not an angle of Lara that we would enjoy right now. To die. Save my life. All right, let's try an MP5. Okay. Well. Oh, shit. Sorry, Lara, that's my bad. Climb the dam, thank you. The goddamn trees. Uh-oh. There we go. Second, my Windows just decided to do something weird. My Windows just decided, no, I don't need to actually see my windows of things, you know, to keep an eye on the stream. That's not a thing that I need to see. No, not at all. I don't need to see chat. I don't need to see my ad warnings and stuff like that. I don't need to see any of that. No, not at all. All right. Come on. Get in place. Okay. So, stay while we're here. But it's been a second. Hello? Good thing I saved. Shit. I don't know how that happened. I was not pushing forward or anything. This thing just please die. Thank you. Alright. Now then, where I came from there. Probably wants me to go straight. I'm gonna save and then probably try something very stupid. But we'll see. Hey, I made it! Was not stupid. Ooh, secret! A secret! Want me to go then? Looks like there's a flat ledge in the green there. I wonder if it'll let me dangle off of that thing. Probably not, to be honest. Oh, there's a small amount of crap. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Oh, wow. Okay. Just checking to see how long they'll stare at it. They'll gnaw on it. For a good long while, shit. Okay. Back this way. Probably death. Well, maybe. Pretty damn close. I don't think they want me over on that roof, guys. I mean, that it could just be a hunch, but... All right, let's go see if they're in the... They're still on it. Okay. All right, let's yeet. Pull the liver, Lara. Apologize for all my coughing, y'all. I hear a... Yep. Okay. Let me just pop over to... Into the water. That was not intentional. Shit. Can I get out on the other side? You want me out here? No? Okay. Lara. There we go. Right here. Ah, yes, here we go. No. Forward. Out. Actually, since it's on the other side of the water, I can just do this safely.
It ran away!
That little bitch. Save. I am so sorry for all the coughing, y'all. And it's dead. All right, let's try this again, shall we? Oh, Christ, I'm so sorry, y'all. All right, so there's a switch there. I bet those are spikes. Okay, well, I'm not dead yet, so they're not, like, the floor sensor triggers. Alright, so there's another switch there. Another switch there. So it seems to be three switches. One. Uh-oh. Two. One moment. There we go. Two. Three. or cat. I probably have to pull all three. Oh, there's a healing grate here. Okay, well. Well, how well can you guys see? You guys seem to be able to see, all right? I mean, it could be better. Hey, dumbass, I'm over here. Okay. Where was the other one? Oh, I see it. Nope, that's the third. Fellas. Okay, one dead. Hey, lady. Dead. All right. Now then, let's get up through this trap door here. Please. A little bit. Thank you. All right. How am I on health? I could use a pickup. There is a corpse. Oh, shit. Oh, hey, okay. All right, what did I pick up? I have Commander Bishop's key, I have Lieutenant Tuckerman's key, swamp map, and those two stones. Okay. Is there anything else up here? There's not up here to be. All right, so does that mean I'm good to go? They're still taken. I think there's everything in here. All right, cool. Hold on, how many secrets do I have? 3 of 3. All right, cool. I think the only place, I mean, there's that bridge, but I think that bridge might collapse out from under me if I try to cross it. I could be wrong, but I want to get inside the plane now. There was a hatch on the roof, if I remember correctly. Oh, wrong button. I wanted to sprint. Come on, Lara. There you go. I know I got up on top of it the other day. How is the question? Oh, what the hell? That was weird. Interesting. Hell, let me actually try something. Lara. Okay, turn. Back up. No. How did I get up on top? No, I did. How? Involved. It over here? Oop. Failure. Come on. Lara. Oh wait, hold on. Wrong button. Alright, let me... Oops, wrong button. Sorry, I forgot to set my Discord status. Not that it really matters, but I like to do it. There we go. Now then. I think it was right here. Ooh, careful, Lara. I don't think it was. A little bit of pain. Was it here? I know there was a... Sorry, I didn't mean to bump the mic just then. I know there was a thing here. I don't remember if this was how I got up to the thing, though. One way to find out. Crawl. There you go. Say, what was in here? Nothing, right? Oh yeah, that was with the room with all the ramps and the ladders and everything. Right. Okay. Next thought. No? No. Okay, but I can. Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Nope. All right, now let me save. I didn't say to put those away, please. Bam. All right, besting. Let's check out the cockpit first. Okay, those look interactable. Plane has been turned on. Now what? Does it matter which of these I drop into? Yeah, they're the same. All right, let me save first. Just in case. Oh, wow. Okay, tail gun. Let's go. Do I get to use the turret? That would be amazing. Switch. What am I doing on ammo? Or anything? 17 grenades, 844 MP5 ammo. Okay, let's go. You can use the turret! I forgot you can use the turret! You know, I would appreciate you guys if not. Give the lady her space. No.
hero. I'm hoping that there's a hero to the end of the night. And she's got all these guns, and she's got all these guns, and she's got all these guns for the night.
Take it with me. That was awesome. I'm pretty sure that's death, so I'm just gonna reload that right there. Hold on, someone just messaged me. What is this? Oh, that can wait. All right. That was awesome! Apparently, I can't go through that. Well. Is it perhaps here? There we go. Yes, he has much respect for historical sites. Failure.
Is well for you. Me fast in this day. You make plenty good flesh pot.
You forget. I might be quite hungry myself. Famished, actually.
Ugh.
Why did your ancestors flee from Antarctica so suddenly?
Oh. Coma. Bad place. Plenty flesh. But for the price of evil. Mutilation. The sixth leader, Mauki, were born without a face. Terrible storms. Men afraid. Run! Set curse of Mauki on the land. No one good enough.
But you still worship it?
White fella later come here with magic Kuma Kuma stone. In a day, we celebrate the death of him, the Feast of Smile.
One of Darwin's sailors, poor fool. Where's the stone now?
He lucky fella that kill you. A plenty merry like you.
I'll be sure to point that out to him.
Alright, give me just a second while I save. Did I just save? Did I? I did. Okay. Okay. God damn. Itch on my hand and I'm itching. Okay. Oh, shoot. To use a medical pack. Oh. There's an opening there. Okay, let's try that. Ooh, ammo. Yes, please. I have needed some more ammo. Uzi clips and grenades. Ooh, and a small medical pack. Cool, 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 cool. Okay. What else is there? Bats, kill the lizard. second lizard. There. Dead. Okay. Now, we'll get these goodies from up in here. Sorry, just a second. Okay. There will be an ad in about 10 minutes. Alright, and now let's try that again without dying. This time I'm gonna say it right here. Okay, now then, right here. Ooh, almost fell. Do I want to land in the water? I mean, do I want to drop down? That's the question. Oh, fuck. I got too brazen. Okay, hold on a second, y'all. I should be saving. I need to be saving. If I don't save now, I will forget. Also, it's 3 o'clock. Give me just a second. Sorry, I need to mess with something real quick. Something that I totally forgot to do before the stream. It took me 5 seconds. Okay. Sorry, I'm messing with some settings real quick. Sorry, I need to test something. Sorry, I'm really sorry about this. I really should have done this before the stream, but I didn't even think about it until now. There it is. Okay, hold on. Let me test this. Okay. Now if I do that. Interesting. Sorry. Hold on. Sorry. Excuse me while I troubleshoot this, because I'm trying to figure out what the hell? Why the hell is that not working? It should be. Let me check something. I know, like, my stream is so quiet right now. Yeah, no, it's... Huh. That is so weird. Why is that not doing it? Huh. So weird. Should be that. Right? Huh. Well, shit. Okay. Sorry. I really am sorry about this. This is a thing I really need to do, and I really should do it now. That is so fucking weird. I don't know why it's not doing it, but it's not doing it. Well, okay then. Shit. I guess I'm not going to question it. I have to. Maybe it's because OBS. Excuse me. Maybe it's because OBS is open. Sorry about that, y'all. All right, I'm back. I'm fully back. So weird. All right. Come on. Don't do this to me, game. Sorry, now the game is not behaving itself. It's always got to be something, right? I think I made it mad, y'all. I made it mad. Yeah, come on. There we go. Okay. I deserve that. Oh, wait, hold on. Sorry. I just remembered I should actually have this plugged into my phone. All right, there we go. Okay, now where am I going? Looks like over there. Oops. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I think I just fucked myself. Yep. Try aiming a little bit further. Yeah, boy. Okay. Decide if I want to go down there first or go up there first. Come back here, little fucker. Oh, that opens the thing back at the... Okay. downtown, walking fast. No, crawling slow, climbing slow. Alright, let's save so I don't have to do all that again. Shit, now I have that song in my head. I'd walk 1,000 miles. I wonder if I can make that jump. Here's hoping I don't regret this. Cool. Secrets. Oh, hello. Hey, he's dead. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Okay, that works. I didn't let go, and yet I did. It be that way, y'all. Yeet.
Yeah.
Okay, so I need to do it when it levels out. I need to let go right about now. Okay, let's save the game. I don't have to do all that again. Sorry, my nose was itching. God damn it. I thought I had more ramp. There we go. I knew that was a little sus. I fucked up. I'm just reloading. Not worth it. Not worth it. Too soon. Oh, my nose. Nope. Oop, 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 oop. Too late. Too soon, too late. Too soon. Damn it, too late. That one was just me being stupid. There we go. Alright, and yeet. Grab and pull up. There's the lizard. Where you at? There you at? That would be too easy. Actually, hold on. Before I do that, sorry, y'all. I'm going to break because I need to. I really need to blow my nose. And I don't want to do that on camera or with the microphone right here. So, I'm also going to run to the bathroom, et cetera, et cetera. So I will be back in a bit.
Yeah, I'm so sorry.
Yep, I'll be back in about 5-ish minutes. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. I got distracted. I got mad distracted. badly distracted. Let's get on with this, shall we? Alright, so slope over there. Small medical pack here. Yes, please. Please don't be a trap. Okay. Walk, Lara. What distracted me was somebody I follow on Twitter was talking about how weeds are hard to cut up. And I was very concerned and very confused. Until I learned and discovered and found out that they were talking about what Americans call a rutabaga, which is also known as apparently the Swedish turnip. So, you know, the more you know. There we go. Okay. Medical pack, yes, please. Huh. I think that's what I'm aiming for. Hey, Yvonne! How are you doing? Still in bed, living the dream. I'm doing alright. How about you? Or still in bed, the status of how you are. Still in bed is the status. So that must mean you're very good, right? No, I know that I know that's not how that works for you. Ooh, I would have made that if I rotated in the air a bit more. Progress.
We're making progress.
What's on the docket for you today, Yvonne? Streaming, you think? What do you be playing? Oh, I almost had that. Hit her head on the rock. Sunhaven? What's Sunhaven? Yes! Okay. Stardew Valley, but more magic and your aesthetic. Fair. Another game you should check out, I think I mentioned it before, but you may have forgotten, is Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duelist or something like that. Yes, for me, but you might also like it, and it's free. You never know. Oh, okay, a kayak. Did I save? Did I just save? All right. Oh, I see movement. Good thing I looked. Yeah. Oh, there's two of them. Okay. That's okay. Hey, guys. So actually, speaking of Lara, yeah, I don't want to have to kill him again. Speaking of Lara, I actually did some math earlier this last week, I think. Nope, that wasn't anything. Yeah, I know, and it is shocking that I did math. So in the original Lara Croft timeline, which is the one that this game is in, she was born on February 14th in 1968. Which makes her 54 today. And really, thinking about it, it kind of makes sense. It kind of makes sense that she's a boomer. You know why? Because of all the racism that is innate within her games. Also, in the first reboot, let me put my calculator back up. Not my calendar. Yes, I have it in my calendar. No, my calculator back up. She was born. Her birthday is always February 14th. Period. Valentine's Day. She was born on Valentine's Day, which is the kind of obsessive the thing that kind of I feel like has to be planned for. Like, out of all the days, they had the you know, they had to be like, okay, we have to get you pregnant on this day so that she can be born on Valentine's Day, you know? And it, that's the kind of obsessive planning that only really comes from rich white people. Let's be real. But yeah, so she was born on February in the first reboot in Tomb Raider Legend, Anniversary, and Underworld, as well as a couple of other side games. That's true. That's true. They don't, realistically, they don't actually work that way, though. But still, you know. But anyway, so in the first reboot, she was born in February 14th, 1977, if I remember correctly, which is, makes her 45. Still, is thinking about it, is 45 a boomer still, or is that down to Gen X? I don't remember. Gen X? Okay. So basically, each reboot, she's been brought down to a new generation, because in the most recent reboot, the Survivor Trilogy reboot, where she's actually born in 1992, which makes her 2 years younger than me. Also on February 14th. That means that the next reboot, if there is a new reboot, she will probably be Gen Z. They're doing right. I was looking for a way to open this fucking lever. This fucking door. Wait, is that it? Nope. Oh, right there. Why are you saying, oh no? Actually, she may not be Gen Z. Because if you math it out, if you actually math it out to when the games were released, rather than to present, come on, calculator. Oh, I know what the problem is. There we go. If you math it out to when the games were released, so 1996, he was approximately 28. She's not allowed to be younger than you. I mean, fair. But yeah, so, yeah, oops, not, help, stop it, calculator. Note to self, don't push the exponent button when you're trying to do math. But yeah, so when the games were released, she was approximately 28. So this version of Lara is around her 30s. And then when, if I remember correctly, actually, let me get the actual date for when Tomb Raider Legend was released. So that I can check this theory. 2006. So 1977 minus 2006. Actually, the other way around, because that would give me a negative number. I mean, it'd give me the same answer, but it'd just be negative. 29 when Tomb Raider Legend was released, and the Tomb Raider was 2018, I believe. 2018 or 2016. Yeah, 2018. So I think that's the youngest version of Lara yet, that when she started. Yeah, 26. So they may, because we're still in our 30s, if they reboot her again within the next few years, she will probably still maintain the same approximate birth date and generation because we're still in our 30s. Now, give us another 10 years or so. If they reboot her again in like 10 or 20 years, then she'll probably be Gen Z at that point. But anyway, it was just a random thing that I was, random things that occupy my brain cells during the course of the week. A second. You know what's kind of funny? She's doing about it. I'm doing about as well kayaking her down the rapids in this game as I would actually trying to navigate whitewater rapids in a kayak by myself in real life. I want. No. Oh God. Oh God. No. I'm pretty sure I just died. No? Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna look up some... Because it's been a long-ass time, and I never was really that good at the kayak. I'm gonna quickly look up some recommendations about the kayak in this game. Wrong button. There we go. Okay, so that's how you get in, that's how you get out. We'll only climb out into water, that's into calm water, that's good. Direction controls to paddle, like I was doing. Back paddle, which I was doing. Okay. All right. Have fun. Thanks for popping in and saying hi. Hey, Kanoko. Good to see ya. I'm just taking a second and going through some, a refresher course on how to run the kayak, and recommendations, because I was never really good at the kayak, but it's going pretty good. How's you? How was it streaming again? I was there watching a lot of it. You looked like you were having fun. Was it good to be back on the horse? Cool. I'm glad it was great streaming again. All right. Where's my, there it is. All right, so I already killed those two things. Get in the water and open the gate. If you stream again this weekend, that'd be awesome. I will do my best to pop in and say hi and be a viewer. But it will depend on what all I have going on, you know, as it is. At the very least, I'll do what I do for my other friends like Yvonne B and stuff when I'm busy. I'll have it open. Come on, Lara. Awesome. Oh, this kayak is a pain in the ass. This kayak turns worse than a real life kayak does. Oh, awesome! Your friend does? That's awesome! Speaking of D&D, this weekend, Saturday night, that'd be 7 p.m. my time, so that'd be really late or really early for you, Kanoko. I'll be doing D&D with Yvonne B and others. Oh, and the queen made it! Not your queen, Kanoko, the... My friend who goes by the moniker the queen. Although how fucking wild would that be? Queen of England just shows up in my chat. That's awesome. Do you participate in the D&D on that you were talking about, Kanoko, or is it just your friends who do it? My friend the queen says hi, Kanoko. Oh god, no, 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 and I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead! Fine. Pull the lever. Thank you, Lara. So, Queen, how has your day been? And Kanoko, how's your day been, too? I want to know. Tell me. Tell me everything. Actually, don't tell me everything, but, you know, protect yourself, etc. Ah, I see. That's fair. That's very fair, Kanoko. And scheduling D&D can be really, really hard. It can be really, really hard. Lazy day for you? Good, good. Lazy days are good. Oh, that's good too, Queen. Sorry, your back hurts a little bit, though. How was your doctor's appointment yesterday? I know you talked a little bit about it yesterday, in chat to me, in privacy. Oh god, I fucked up. I'm just gonna reload because I fucked up. I fucked that up bad. And do not worry, I will not be reading it aloud. Your responses, Queen. I know that a doctor's appointment is, you know, private stuff. Ugh. rotate. There you go. The queen is talking to me in Discord. So technically, yes, I do have multiple chat things going on. Ouch. No, no, I don't wanna. Okay, fine. No. Okay. That's good. That's good, Queen. Dead again. Turn around, Lara. I'm gonna try this backwards thing again. Fuck. Nope. Sorry, there's a thing I'm trying to grab and that I know is there. I'm just But, I don't know if either of you were here when I was talking with Yvonne B a bit ago. We were talking about how old Lara would be, from her various reboots. And, the original version of Lara was born in 1968, according to the lore.
No.
Come on. Come on. No, Lara. No. Forward. Come on. Lara. Come on, Lara. There. Come on. 54-ish, I think. 54, 55, 56-ish. Because, yeah, she was born in 1968, with February 14th being her birthday. So she'd be, like, turning 54 or something like that. All right, so I got that thing finally. So let me go ahead and save. And then in the first reboot, sorry, I need to pause it to think. First reboot, she was born in, like, 77. So, like, Legend and stuff like that. Legends and Anniversary and stuff. She was born in 77. And then in the most recent reboot, she was born in 92. So she's 2 years younger than me in the most recent version of her. And the reason for that is because they want her to be in her late 20s, early 30s in each version. And so in each reboot, they've been bringing her back. Let me save, which I don't think I did. But. All right, let me also heal up.
No!
Come on, Lara. Row like your life depends on it, because it probably does. Let's go. Row. What? That was weird. Rope. No. Welcome back, Yvonne. I made it further. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Come on, come on, come on. Turn, 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 so I can see what I'm doing. Okay, fine. Ouch. Come on, Lara, turn. Oh god. I would like to see where I'm going. Please turn. Ouch. Lara, turn. I demand you turn the boat. Thank you. God damn. Kayaking looks fun except for the rapids. I mean, it's a pain in the ass to do it. I don't know if you were here when I made the joke earlier that I was having about as much success kayaking in the game as I would in real life. Okay. Don't give myself that much credit. Yeah, I know Yvonne was here for that. Or, right, you were here for that, I mean, English. Yvonne, you have the queen laughing. Come on, Lara. Stroke, 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 stroke. Come on. You got it. Come on. A little bit more. Oh, that texture didn't load in properly. Oh, a large medical pack. I'll have to get that eventually. Third secret. Cool, 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 cool. Turn, lady, please. That's the wrong way. There we go. All right, now what? Come on, Lara. Come on. No. Come on. Ooh, shit. That's a big-ass crocodile I'm seeing. I'm sure it's fine. Quickly, quickly. Ah, success. Now we're doing. Oh shit! Fucking poison lizards. The chompy lizard go. Alright, he's back. Alright, and save. Progress! Okay. There we go. Okay. About my stream tomorrow. I think I said this at the top of the stream. I meant to say this at the top of the stream. Tomorrow, tomorrow night is Terraria with Yvonne, Matt, and Howie. Earlier in the day, I might be starting Mirror's Edge Catalyst, but I have some errands and stuff that I need to run at the start of the day, and I don't know when I'll be home. If I'm home in time, then I'll be starting Mirror's Edge Catalyst. If I'm not home in time, then I won't be streaming until Terraria. So we'll figure it out together. So basically, if I'm not streaming at 2 or 3, then I probably won't be streaming until like 5-ish. Just so you guys know. All right. Christ. I apologize for the coughing.
Yeet.
Okay. You have to head off? All right. Just in time for me to pick up the rocket launcher. Hey, look at that. Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah. Down, or do I try to grab the ledge? I think I drop down. Oh, there were a handful. Fine. Oh, there's a large medical pack. Okay. I thought I'd get back for it. Okay, so that's where I'll be climbing next, I think. Let's go get this. Wrong button. Damn. Well. Save. save, so I don't have to do that again. I inevitably die and fail over and over again. Yay, and now I can save again so I don't have to do all that again. Ever. Shells, please. How many shotgun shells does that give me? Not many. Okay. I think I see where it wants me to go. Maybe. Oh! Shit. It happens. Alright. Try that again. And up. And grab. Almost. I needed to go further. Damn. So basically I can go all the way to the end of the boot. Which is good to know. Apologies for the cough again. Thank God that glitch happened.
Yay.
And saving. I keep pushing the wrong buttons. I keep doing duck and crawl instead of sprint. Two down. Actually, I should. Yeah, two down. And I'm in the flames. Oops. Thank you. Oh god. Rip. Okay. I knew there was a boulder there, I just panicked. Fine. That. Yeah, not lucky enough to have handhold. Okay. I think I see where I'm going to be. Yes. I knew it had been too long since I'd had an enemy. Oh god. Two of them? Fuck me. Okay. Did I save? I think I did, but I'm not sure. So that opened that up. Oh god. Well. What's up, Chomper? Thank you. Yay! Next. Okay. 5 o'clock. There's gonna be an ad in about 10 minutes. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a bit of a break. Cause that was stress. I need to get up and walk around for a bit, cause holy god, that was stress. But I'll be taking a bit of a break. Be back in. Actually, you know what? No, I'll do 10 minutes and then I'll take a break, because when the ad starts, that's what I'll do. Okay. Oh, shoot. Hi, guys. You guys drop anything? No? No. Okay. Wait, I didn't look to see if you dropped anything. Did you drop anything? Oh, shit. No, you didn't. Well, oh shoot, there's a small medic pack next to me. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Soon. I went down and did that before I even looked to see what I was gonna do. So, you know, that was smart of me. Oh, there are some buttons up there. Okay. Oh, I know what it wants me to do. Ugh, this is gonna suck. Let me save again. That way I don't have to pick up the small medical pack again. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay. And fuck. Took too long. Come on, Lara. But oh, you. I bet I can duck down. Okay. Nope. I have to just be crouching. I can't. Okay. No, don't stop. Oh, shit. Okay, I genuinely have to be with my back. Oh, hey, wow, okay. Interesting. Right. Oh, God, I want one now. Okay, well, I picked wrong. You've been doing chores around the house? That's fine. You've missed me dying like 50 times to each of these things. There will be an ad starting in about a minute, and I'll be taking a break for a shortish break to get up and walk around. Oh, damn. I tried. I was not fast enough. Progress, though. I was able to hit multiple buttons. Actually, the ad starts in about 10 seconds, so I'm going to go ahead and head to break. Be back in a bit, y'all. But... Let's try this again. Oh, come on. Oh god, this is taking too long. Oh god. Huh. It should have. It may not have for you. But it's fine. Regardless. What's up, danger? God. Yes! Oh. I'm probably about to die. So let me just go ahead and reload, because that took me way too long to process what was going on. Alright. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, like I said, basically dead. Okay. Nice. Okay. Let's see if I can guess what's next. Oh no, this reeks of boulder trap. Okay. Yep. All right. Oh, fuck me. Well. That big boulder, y'all. Yeesh. Oh, shoot. Hi, bitch. You know, with the blow dart gun, it's a little, it's just petty now. Start? I think I'm back at the start. Oh wait, did that guy drop a... No, that's his butt. No, he did drop a small amount of pack. Cool, 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 cool. Flares. Ooh, Desert Eagle ammo. Cool, cool, cool. More Desert Eagle ammo. Large medical pack. And yeah. Cool, cool, cool. Well, small medical pack. This feels like in a boss arena. Get this moment of attacks. So there's something sitting on that with its back to the artifact. Okay. Yeah. See if I can't get a good look at what Lara's wearing. We have a wall that I can run up against. Look at her in that cat suit. Or burglar outfit or whatever it is. All right, cool. Well. How many, It took most of my Desert Eagle ammo to do. All right. What is the best way to do this? God. Oh, fuck me. You know what? No. No, that's actually a pretty good place to call it. You know? Wait, what's over here? Thank you.
Oof.
Yeah, nope, I'm just gonna call it there. Oh god. I know it's not quite 6 o'clock yet, but that's a pretty good place to call it. Wrong button. There we go. Oh god. I am tired, y'all. But yeah, tomorrow, my streaming will be, questionable. I'm either going to be playing Mirror's Edge at 2. If I'm not live by 3, then I probably won't be live, until 5-ish. My time. Central time. Which will be when I'm joining Yvonne B and Melador 219 and company for Terraria. Previous week's Assassin's Creed 3 episode is delayed, which might cause this week's episode to be delayed. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Thinking. Yeah, no, that's it. Check out my social medias down in my link tree. That's my YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, fuck all the things. Where you can get updates. Also in there is my Discord and my Patreon and other places, other things like that you guys can look into supporting me and my content and all of that. Follow these amazing people up here at the top. Also more people to follow in my link tree. More recommendations. I mean, let me see if anybody is currently live. Anybody who I want to raid. Not currently, no. I know Yvonne B is going to be live in a bit. But, he's not currently live. So, no raids. That's okay. But yeah. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm tired as fuck. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourself, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all, guys. Peace out.